Gov. Bruce Rauner gave a rare national interview to Fox News host Brett Baier on Friday that led conservative commentator Ann Coulter to sling a harsh insult Rauner's way. Rauner discussed illegal immigration and the state budget crisis on the program, and deflected several questions. On Twitter, critics pounced, including Democratic state rep. Christian Mitchell, who said on Twitter that Rauner did a belly flop, but so far, the harshest criticism comes from Coulter, who attacked Rauner with her well-known brand of flame-throwing and sarcasm in a tweet. At Gov Rauner either is retarded or is playing retard on at Brebier. His answer to every cue is, our system is broken. Fascinating, the word retarded, once ubiquitous as an insult, is now widely considered offensive. A spokeswoman for Rauner declined comment. Pratt at ChicagoTribune.com, Twitter at Royal Pratt.